Hi, today I will be reviewing Plano's Beach Creations Bucket. It sells for around $5 at Target, Kmart, or Walmart. This beach bucket included 4 canisters of Play-Doh, and one of them is a special sanded textured Play-Doh. This set also includes a shovel and a pail, a fish, knife, 4 additional molds, a lobster and a salt fish, and a rolling pin. The first thing we need to do is make our sandy beach. This sand Play-Doh has the same texture as sand, and it is a little bit more gooey and runny compared to the regular Play-Doh. Now that our sandy beach is ready, I will show you what the shovel can do. You can dig with the shovel, but you can also press down, and the shovel will make some cute footprints. Now, what's a beach without a lobster? So let's make the lobster. The lobster cookie cutter is really cute, I think. Once I take away the extra Play-Doh, we'll place the lobster on the sandy beach. Now, I'll add some eyes for the lobster. Our blue lobster looks like he needs a friend, so here's a red lobster. We'll have the two lobsters hold hands, or should I say, hold claws. Let's add some eyes on this lobster too. When I go to the ocean, I'm always looking for a sea star, so let's make a starfish for this beach. The starfish is just like any starfish you would see along the beach. It's starting to break apart easily. Fortunately for a real starfish, they can grow back their arms. Now let's make this starfish cuter by making it have a little face. So I'll add some eyes, nose, and a mouth. This Play-Doh bucket also included some molds to make some seaweed or coral. It's probably the least realistic thing in this bucket. It came with 4 different molds for the seaweed, and I'll just make 2 for this beach setting. The last thing I will make is a tuna fish. All you have to do is flatten out some Play-Doh and push in the head and the tail. You can make the fish look more realistic by adding some stripes to it too. I rate this toy a 5 out of 5. The sandy Play-Doh is pretty neat, and I like the crab and starfish cutout. I also think that the shovel that makes footprints is pretty creative. I hope you like this video, and please click on the screen now to watch my Cookie Monster video. Thank you!